What is happening, ladies and gents? Slimmy here, playing some more Aragami. I want some gum. God damn it. Alright, anyways, let's keep going. Why does it keep putting my mouse cursor in the center of the screen? Get the F off. You son of a bitch mouse. I'm using a controller. It's probably why there's such lack of precision in what I'm doing. If I could just point and click, it'd probably work out a whole lot better. Alright, so we killed the last captain. But there are more chapters, which means there probably is another captain.
Finally, this is the military district. The path to the temple begins here. According to Kuruso, they put the talisman in the castle, so that's where we're going.
Alright, I guess. Light clothes? I want to use one of them as a bomb, now that we have that ability. Right. Scrolls. What? I don't feel like I can stand on that edge. Yeah, that's a tiny ledge. The twerk was real. Oh. As long as it doesn't knock us off. Excuse me? Oh, I don't have any shadow juice. Well, we made it. We're the best. Oh, nice. What do I want? Yep. Place it on a dude. And let him walk into other dudes. I'm guessing that's all that was over here, correct? You wouldn't lie to me, would you, Light Source? Of course not.
Blink!
Okay. Let's get a little scout. 30. Closest one. All right, let's just run around with the chicken with like our heads cut off.
Whee! Nope.
That's why we don't do those things. Before clearing the area. But I want to go over there. You will let me go over there. Alright, let's just, let's just find them. Alright, they're there. Good, we're good. We'll get it all back here in a second. Oh, I could put a mine on him and just let him walk past that guy. Unnecessary, but super fun. Do 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 do. Here's some doo doo. Yep. Sorry, brah. Wait, so there was a scroll over here. Oh, okay, it just loops. Alright. I will do this thing you ask of me. Oh no, I'm trapped in a prison. Why? A lot of stationary dudes. If you know what I'm saying. What I'm saying is there's a lot of stationary dudes. They're gonna get their walk on. hell? What the? You can see shit balls. Maybe he did see shit balls. I don't know. Your little light source won't help you now. Yeah, that guy. Yeah, he's taking a long way. Anybody in here? Hello? That poor fool. Would love if he just walked into the house. Also, shouldn't I be able to blink into their shadows? It seems like a thing I should be able to do. Is there candy on that boat? There is boat candy. Nice. I don't have any juice. Nice. Let's not fall into the water, like we are very prone to do. Completely unnecessary. Putting our puddle down there, but... Oh, there's just a dude. Who's floating? Just sit in our own shadow while it disappears for a sec. Okay. What kind of stuff can we do? Can we climb and do some fun stuff? Anything with going on ledges? No? Alright. Oh, that guy didn't see anything. I can't go across that. Or can I? Don't look at me, Light. Don't do it. If you know what's good for you. Still good over here. Nice. Okay. Heading on in. Grab a little checkpoint. Don't need it. This guy. Balls. Oh, hey, I want to put it on, a dude. Nope, that's not what I do. Oh, it is. Oh, yeah. No. Failure. If only I touched the checkpoint. I just thought that maybe they all grouped up there for a sec. In some way. Excuse me? Who the what? Yeah, that's legit. That guy, though, what a piece of shit up there. If only I had some sort of silent kunai knives. If only. Well, rip. Yes, who goes there, indeed? Nobody. What? Who said that? Give me the scroll. Blink death. Thanks. Thanks, friend. Don't you dare fall off there, okay? We're good. Oh, that guy was looking at me. Oh my god, they're all looking. You know what? Just get over here and do the thing that we do. Nice. Yeah, that would be bad. All of that would be bad. I want to put a dot on somebody. I want to... Oh, you know? Should probably just, like, not do that. For starters. Balls. Can you give me some shadow juice? Thanks. Alright, I could murder dudes from above. I love that it didn't get that guy. This guy's like, huh, thought I heard something back there. Nah, I guess it was nothing. Shadow choked. Excuse me? You're... Oh, okay. Oh, there. Do I have to look at their blood stain? What? You give me this... Nice. I don't know why. And everybody's dead anyways, but... Is that a scroll? No. What kind of a weird alternate secret sexual healing path is over there? No, we fell in the light. No. Everyone will see him. No. No. You bastard. I'd been spamming the throw kunai button. And we're back to the beginning of this. Awesome. Awesome. Possum. Freaking ass munches. Well, we didn't do too much other than take out all the dudes in the game. No! No! Please! To kill! Why would you kill? Why? Why would you kill? You're standing next to him, please! That guy. Don't fall off the... Okay. We're good. We're good. Uh-oh. I lost track of one of my dudes. There he was. You what? Who? Which body? Alright, just kill me then. No, just kill me. Bunch of buttholes. Freaking hate your guts. Yeah. So. One throwing dagger. Just really, really wrecked me over there. So what's the point of they don't scream if they just, you know, get seen? No, no! Piece of butthole, man. Don't you dare slide off. I don't know if that guy turns around. Kind of afraid. They have the best vision. Unless you're standing right next to them. Oh. Eh. That was all right vision. Where am I even trying to go? Right. Can't see him. We'll just go back to the beginning. No. Oh no. Right, we did not get out of sight on these guys. Or marks, or whatever. Oh. He was right below me the whole time. Close one here. Not really. Just wanted my juice back from throwing a dagger. I think the dagger uses juice? I'm not even sure. Does it use one of my pips? Damn right, corpse vanished. Take them all out, every single dude. Here, it almost got seen. Really? That? Nope. Absolutely the opposite of any of the things I wanted to do. Great. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we have dude across the way. This dude. He actually seems like he might be kind of on his own a little bit. You know what I'm talking about? Wait, wait, wait. Oh, yeah. Nice. Take out all the ones that move. Oh, that guy moves. Well, rip my plan. There's like a dude sitting right there who I had no idea about. Just murders me. Really? God damn it. You're gonna get me seen. Why did I throw it? And why? Oh, my whole plan. Wrecked. By impatience. Come on, you totally see that. did leave your body next to a... Never mind. That's never come back to haunt me, ever. Alright. I wish I could clean up your body. When light sources scare you, the things you'll do. That guy's got an angle on me that I don't like. If only there was a way to throw a dagger into his face hole. Probably should touch the checkpoint. Then go back out and get all the goodies. Alright, now that we've walked here, we've definitely done it. And there's one above us. Thought I was falling off the edge. Thought that was it for me. No, I cannot go up onto those ledges, huh? Well, why not? Rip my life. Nope, nobody here. We're good. That should have worked out for me. Nice. Guy inside the house. Or is it the guy on the roof? We'll scout. We'll slurp. Well, there's a guy in the house. Great. How can I snap my fingers to get their attention, but only one of their attention? Impossible. Also impossible to get up there. Well, let's stand right here. Why? Why can't I get up there? Why is that ledge not good enough? All right. I wonder what it could have been. If only I had juice to put a bomb down. Yeah, nothing to worry about. You guys are fine. What? Meow. Meow. Shadow kill. Awesome. Still no dude on the roof, though. How in the... Factual garbage. I guess I just never get on the roof. What the? Oh, I got a juice back. That's how I get him. Because I can't take them out next to each other. Okay. Really? Interesting. Are you guys close? You know what? Are you guys close enough? You're close enough. Nothing to worry about. Just two dudes. Getting slurped up. Seriously though, was there an attic access in here? No. They just don't want me on the roof. Never mind. He heard something, he says. But he doesn't know what. Wants me on the roof. I don't like this. Never mind, we're taking it. We did it. I'm gonna sneeze my brains out. I can feel it. Excuse me. Oh my god. Come on, just let me on the roof. We're all cool. Oh, never mind. We're not going on the roof. The Sword of Destiny. Bestowed upon her at a young age so that she could cut all the men that her father disapproved of.
That takes me back, cutting all those boys. That was when Yo gave each of us our dark dagger, a weapon only presented to members of the guild ready to undertake the most dangerous, demanding missions. I was so proud that day and aroused.
Those boys at your side, did you cut them? I mean, who are they?
Orochi and Ryuta. I was partnered with them. We formed one of the best teams. Dakudaga, sure, had ever had.
I was trying to think of the teacher for Orochimaru, Jiraiya and Tsunade. Yeah, I don't know, it's Naruto stuff, but I couldn't think of who their teacher was.
I see. You really were something else, weren't you? Which one was on the right?
Ruta, why do you ask?
That armor. He also had a husband's bulge towards you.
What? Anyways. Only one talisman left. I can almost smell freedom. And refried beans.
I've never heard that joke before.
Furiosa found a... God damn it, that was like 4 seconds. Don't want to turn it into soup.
Very funny, I expected the goddess to have some manners and also let me read dialogue.
Hey!
What? When did I? Oh,
I didn't.
I know that's where you want me to go, damn it. I want to get the goodies. And I need to be able to turn my camera fast enough to see it's somewhere over there. There's one over there. There's 156 over. Okay. Behind that wood? I'm going to say behind that wood. I got all the dudes. Okay, there's an area that it goes to. 15. What? Yep. You gonna come in the house? Gotta take your shoes off. You're not wearing any shoes. All right, then. This guy's prepared. Woo! All right. Now I can proceed. So it was 7. It was like right...
Oh, stop showing me over there, gentle bitch.
12. It's in there. Must have to get to it from the ground floor. The door is closed. Well, shit. Oh, was he the only guy who heard? Oh, he's not gonna come. I wanted him to come over to the edge, and then I was gonna murk him. Which one? I bet there's dudes over there I didn't tag. Now I want that temporary invulnerability. Or invisibility. I guess we'll take it. Press that to refill your shadow essence and become invisible. The length of my back, huh? My cape. That's it. I know what to do. That's not part of it. It's this guy. This guy is the answer. Whoa. That should not have worked. Hey guys, what you guys talking about over here? Oh, that's cool. They only got 2? That guy was standing in it. It's not gonna matter. Nothing here. He saw 2 dudes. Not even an alarm raised when 2 of his buds slurped up inside. Oh, that's so awesome. Wait, did he get rid of the archer? What? Interesting. And I see that we're all... Everything's on its own separate cooldowns. That's nice. I thought I had... Only 2 charges, period. And I had to balance all of my items between those. But now I know I was wrong. Seriously though, how do I get in the building? Oh. Is it really? It is not really. For a second there, I was like, oh, it looks like it kind of maybe wrapped around or something. Now I don't want to leave. Yeah, that's where it wants me to go. I gotta get that scrolls. That scrolls, both of them's. Oh. I can't get the scroll until I turn off the power. But where's the power? Could it be the place marked power? I just sprint out into the light and die. Really? That's not a... Alright. Three unspent talents. Four. Soon, end of this level. My last one. Yeah, okay, underneath. Nice. Can't I just, I don't know. Go along the boats or something? So I can sprint while I am invisible. That's pretty cool. I could get the bonus by taking out the rest of this map. I really want to slurp more dudes up, you know what I'm saying? That sounds really strange. Or I could just leave. What do you mean I can't get... What? Who designs these levels? Good thing he didn't come look over there when I was over there. Just in case. I'm gonna get that bonus. I just love when I shove my head directly up their rear end. Feels good. What? That, what? Okay. I could place a trap on the ground, let them walk into it, or I could just have patience. Patience. Oh my god, patience be damned. No! 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 You will not give me away at the end. You will not. Oh, the patience. The patience. I almost just straight sprinted across that bridge. Do I have a way up, please? No? Yes. And with nary a trace, except for all of the blood. Almost complete failure at the end. Nice. Well, in case I decide not to edit them, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.